Welcome back. It's a building nestled in Lincoln Park, but it's meant for sailors from faraway lands. We're talking about the Seafarers Center, and it recently got a facelift. Renee Passal reports.
It used to be a rectory for the former St. Clemens Parish, and now it's a haven of other sorts. The Seafarers Center is like a home away from home for mariners from places like Bulgaria, the Philippines, and Poland.
Seafarers come into Duluth from all over the world. The volunteers from the ministry go out, greet the ships, bring them onto the center for whatever they might need, or take them around the city of Duluth to shop or whatever their personal needs might be.
They can grab a bite to eat, pray in the chapel, or make contact with their families, but the building was getting run down.
About this time last May, we all did this. We walked around the building. The roof was leaking. The chimney was in disrepair, and there was water coming down through the chimney.
The windows needed help too, as did the mortar and caulk around the front entrance. All in all, the estimate for repairs was $50,000, a staggering amount for a volunteer organization. But the community and churches came together and helped the center's board raise almost $30,000, which is what the project ended up costing. That's because places like Glen Avon donated time and talent.
All of us who are involved with it now could think, well, we're leaving it in good shape for years to come, and I think that's, you know, that means a lot.
In Duluth, I'm Renee Passal for Eyewitness News.
The Seafarers Ministry currently visits every salty that comes in, and they're looking at possibly expanding to the Laker traffic as well.